Hey, welcome to this WordPress for Beginners course. In this course, we're going to teach you everything you need to know about setting up and managing your WordPress site. But first, let's take a look at what WordPress is and what it can do. If you're watching this, you probably already know a bit about WordPress, but let's just start with the absolute basics to be sure. WordPress is a CMS, or content management system. It allows you to build a website and publish content that you want to share with the world. There are basically three things that are central to what WordPress does. First, there's an advanced text editor called the block editor that helps you write content for your post and add all kinds of media like images and videos to them. Second, it offers ways to manage and structure your content so it's an actual website and not just a collection of posts and pages. And lastly, it has all kinds of options to customize how your site works and what it looks like. Now, the really cool thing about WordPress is that there are huge libraries of ready-to-use templates and features that people have created for you to handpick and apply to your site. Some are free, some are paid. In any case, all of these resources allow you to do a lot of things, even if you don't know how to code. By making smart use of these resources, you can make your site exactly what you want it to be, which makes WordPress a very easy-to-use CMS. And in this course, we're going to show you exactly how to make maximum use of its beginner-friendly nature. Another great thing about WordPress is that it's both free and open source. Open source means that everyone can see and contribute to the program code that shapes WordPress. This creates a very powerful ecosystem. WordPress doesn't belong to any one company. It is freely editable by a bigger community of people who build on what's already there, improving WordPress one step at a time. That's one of the reasons why there are so many great extensions to the core of what WordPress provides and why it's so versatile. Now, let's get practical. What can you actually do with WordPress? What are your options? Well, only almost everything. As I've told you, one of the big powers of WordPress is that you can use it to do all kinds of things. Want to blog? That's what it was made for. Want an online shop? No problem, just install an e-commerce plugin. Want to set up a news site, a membership site, a photography site? I could go on, the options are countless. Because it's so easy to customize, WordPress is a very strong and flexible foundation that can house anything you want to build. In the upcoming modules, we're going to dissect this foundation completely so you'll be able to create your website as you've always imagined it.